this camp have received over 43,000 displaced people in the last 3 months or so. Most of the newly arrived population, they are women and children. Also, UNICEF have been providing winterization blankets and children clothing to 15,000 children. And lastly, on education, we are working very hard to include the newly arrived children in the education system through the self-learning program.